I am here at Ray's Indoor Mountain Bike Park in the pump track, where Akron's BMX track is doing a pump track time trials relay race. I'll get all the details for you before we start right now.
Four-man team, four different age groups, 8 and under, 9 to 12, 13 to 17, and 18 and over.
So one person from each age group on the team.
Yes.
That's pretty cool. It's very exciting.
We had to rerun one to get our places.
Yeah.
Amazing to have a tie, but we did.
Yeah, so get ready. It was a fun pump track event.
Hey, we'll be back next week.
There you go.
I'm trying to make it 2 in a row this year. I got a stacked team.
The nowhere team is going to win.
Yeah.
You win?
I don't know. They didn't give us the time.
Well, thank you. Give me another one. What happened?
We got tied.
Tied? Exact same time.
Exact same.
So they have to go again?
We're going to run one of them so they can figure out where we're placing them.
Wow. What's your chain?
Every day? Well, thank you for that.
Was 11. Team 7 was 10. Team 9, again, 9. Team 8. Alright. Team 10 was 7.
Woo!
Team 1 was 6. Team 4 was 5th. 13 was 4. Team 6 was 3rd.
Woo!
Team 1 was second!
Even with your bad start, you guys won.
Ready, guys? Oh! Oh!
So that wraps up the pump track time trials relays race. I wasn't gonna film it, that's why we didn't have all of the first team, and then the guy on the first team crashed. Hopefully he's okay. But it was a really cool thing. I'm glad I filmed it, and Akron BMX obviously has a really awesome program with the amount of people that just showed up to this, and then the amount of people who were like, I watch you. And it was like, I never would have expected racers to watch my YouTube channel. So if you're one of those people out there and you race and you watch this, like, thank you. It's cool to find out that more people than I ever would have thought watched them. So check out your local track, go get involved, and be at the next one of these next year if you're local. Thanks for watching. Subscribe if you haven't. We'll see you tomorrow. Goodbye.